37th Annual 5th Avenue Arts Festival. Right now we'll have Herb Depruee reading some poetry. Please give a warm welcome to Herb.
Testing. I'm going to read several poems from a book that I finished a few months ago called Armageddon. And Armageddon is a great termination of things in this world and beyond. And if you're interested in purchasing the book, I have it at booth number 48. And it's called Armageddon. Okay, the first one is called There is Madness in the Air. There is madness in the air, blood in the streets, vultures on tree limbs, sagging because of their bulimic bellies. There is madness in the air. And the only responses to another shootout in Dodge City, USA, are boring yawns and shrugging shoulders. There is madness in the air. And the only hand holders for grieving relatives are reporters probing for bylines. There is madness in the air. When Christian America breaks bread over broken limbs and dryly proclaims, "We're praying for you." There is madness in the air. When a social media phenom runs into a football stadium and starts shooting, and 50,000 guns are pulled out to return fire. There is truly madness in the air. Sadness in the souls of men. Crassness and public tears for the dead. And then telling victims' families, this is the price for democracy and Second Amendment rights. Heritage. He whirled his Ford pickup into the parking lot, wheels burning asphalt, allowing a large Confederate flag on a makeshift flagpole to flutter in the wind. He stepped stridently from the truck, trusting others had taken note of his defiant declaration for heritage. He walked into the restaurant in wide steps, rolling hateful eyes and swaying menacingly from side to side. Ignored by black patrons, he can only walk softly over to friends, embrace them, and weakly say, "Hello." Even rubbing of his tattooed Confederate arm was a placid gesture of heritage. He desperately needed a venue for his venue, for his venom. Thoughts of martyrdom rolled impatiently through his mind. Restaurant massacre was grimly reported by newsmen. Grieving black patrons threw themselves on chairs and tables soaked in blood, asking rhetorically and naively, why? Okay, this one is, the last one is called, what is one to make of these times when anger has hegemony over reason? There comes a time in life when you walk away from all the drama and people who create it. Surround yourself with people who make you laugh. Forget the bad and focus on the good. Love the people who treat you right and pray for the ones who don't. Life is too short to be anything but happy. Falling down is part of life, but getting back up is living. This was written by Jose Harris. Thank you.
Hello, Too much for one thing, but not enough for two. That monitor, who is he and what is he to you? Well, you tell me men don't have much intuition. Thank you.
you take to the sky. But till that morning, there's nothing can harm you. With Daddy and Mama standing by. That's it. Summertime has started.
It's very, very extraordinary now. It's even more than anyone that you adore and love is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two.
Thank you. We're so I'm